The show you are watching is a paid program or advertisement.
So those are the skinniers. What are they called?
Pointy sticks with grips. They got a really skinny grip, which is super easy to put your hands on.
This is a dart. Dart's got like a super grippy kind of mountain bike like grip on it.
So I kind of just put my hands on them.
Pollard's paintbrush is a super durable 7,000 aluminum pole.
Pollard's paintbrush and the dart both come with screw-off baskets in two sizes for pow and park.
You know, as a cool ski dude out on the hill, I think these are the poles to have, man.
This is the tack. This is the skinniest pole, the thinnest grip, and the tiniest basket. It's out of your way. You can grab, you don't have to worry about it. Less is more. That's the tack.
What's the pointy sticks with grips do? They make you a superstar. If you want to be a superstar, rock star on the mountain, at the bar, at the gym, get some pointy sticks with grips.
With the revolutionary grab tap, pointy sticks with grips always keep on, even if somebody throws a ball at you. Just put the pole strap on, throw the grab tap over your thumb, and yeah, easy peasy. Five finger grabs, no problem. Your pointy sticks with grips are never falling off. You see what I'm talking about?